In Nigeria, when you say I'm a farmer, the picture that is painted is that of poverty. Smallholder farmers are about 64 million, and typically they earn under a dollar a day. Kitovu is an agtech company that uses data to eliminate guesswork and supply chain inefficiencies in African agriculture.
There's a profile for the farmer.
For these farmers to be able to get this yield-improving technology or have access to market, all the solutions that we build is dependent on connectivity. But internet connection is not as ubiquitous when you get to the rural areas. The connectivity is not reliable. And in some places, you won't even see any internet at all. It's like a holdback to some of the things that are possible for us to do at the moment. We try to build up an agent network, train them to use our mobile platform, and then they can interface between Kitovu's technology and then the farmer. When we introduce technology to agriculture, that means farmers will be able to achieve better yield. Better yield means more income.